I like the sound the vending machine makes.
Oh,
it's like,
welcome back.
Huh.
Hello.
This sort of looks like the view
for some
that
reason
was
it put us back
for.
To this. Even though
okay.
I went to bed. But I guess we'll just re-pick up this magnet. Ooh. What were you saying about a vending machine?
Oh, the vending machine. Never mind.
Nobody.
It fell on us. That's what happened.
All right, let's get a picture just in case. I don't know if we need it. Since it put me back here, I'm gonna go to the wishing well. That the menu liked to tell us about, and also talk to her again.
Chuck totally broke up with Chelsea Harper. He said he's done.
Oh my god.
Totally. Huh.
Look out, all you bookish girls, then.
Chelsea Harper.
Oh my god. By the way,
oh
I'm
god,
Chelsea
Harper.
Harper. I'm Chuck C. Harper. Okay. Oh, wait. She distracted me from
I
a beautiful magnet
I could
there.
I find $1 million stuffed in a garbage
what?
Can.
What? Is that a little bear?
Yes, that's the bear we were looking for.
Oh. It's not a magnet.
No, there's a magnet behind that other girl right there.
Oh, I see it.
Huge sale at Couture! I'm not going. I'm not going. Look at that waterfall.
I'm not going!
Okay, good, I got it.
Ooh.
Well. I think that's most of our park business, but I'll run over here and check real quick. I'll chuck. You know what?
I'd better get home before Mom notices I'm late.
Never mind.
Yeah, okay. Well, I wanted to go to the park ranger again, but guess we'll save it. It's time for bed. Again.
This game does remind me of The Sims.
It's as if we time traveled. By the way.
What?
Well, I mean, considering it put us back in time. Yes, it is kind of like The Sims.
No, I mean, because they... Never mind.
Oh my god.
Hips. Hips. Don't lie.
Okay, then. Nobody will understand that. You know what? Tell me the story anyway.
No.
Well, welcome back.
Where are we?
We're right there.
Oh, I can never tell. We always look so different.
Oh, no. Oh, we have a text. From Mom. But not from Dad.
Check your account.
We got $100, I think. It's Friday. $100 Friday. I'm not sure what I'm doing. Oh, God. Okay, let's, did...
Make him give you props.
Yeah.
Guess what?
I don't guess. It only lets me down.
You're a hard guy to please.
Life is hard.
My penis.
What's not
easy
hard,
joke.
Is it?
Did you say that?
But the sun's out.
I know, it's beautiful.
If you're easily amused.
That's it.
What was
Wait,
up with
I'm coming. Whoa! I'm coming.
I know you're coming. We just went over that.
I better pose and freeze the game.
You know, surprisingly, the game's only frozen on me once so far.
Would you like to go to the Vista now?
Would you like to go to the Vista now?
You look a little worn out.
I feel a little worn out.
I never move.
A guardian angel.
Ew. What is he doing? What the hell? What was that? Okay, you know how short...
How much further?
It's right there. You can see it.
Let's not worry about that. How about a riddle?
A riddle?
What's the riddle?
Why? I love riddles.
Wetter and wetter, the more it dries.
I do.
Light. A
Wait.
Towel.
No. Pain. I give up.
A towel.
I could go for a wet towel right now.
Why would you?
Really?
Why?
I thought you were more of a wet blanket.
Oh, I'm wet somewhere.
Ready for one more? I can run, but not walk. Wherever
him.
I go, thought follows.
Izzy! Izzy!
What am I?
Run, but not walk. Are you,
his eyes!
Yeah. No! A nose!
I'm gonna break your nose.
Yeah, I'm gonna break up with you.
To do that, we have
Sorry,
to be dating, silly.
I know it's taking longer than that. But look on the bright
preemptive
side.
I hate
the bright side is giving me sunburn.
Oh, my God.
You could consider
put on some sunscreen!
Bring it on, stupid
I could have turned back if I knew where I was.
Do you think he's, like, even paler under the hair?
Yeah.
Like,
I don't... Do you think they even bothered rendering another eye?
No.
Finally, it is beautiful. Almost worthy of taking a picture.
Sounds like somebody's...
Well, good blues, we did.
Sounds like somebody's 40-year-old uncle.
Great call.
Let's get one together. Then take as many other snaps as you want.
Why do you want one together? We didn't do it.
Give me snaps.
Snap, crackle, pop. It took us 6 hours to take a picture.
How's the poetry? Can I see? Just one little look.
And why did the clock
I
start there anyway?
It's
Friday.
I think it is time we go our separate ways now. It has been an action-packed day, and I should like to lie down a spell while I digest it all.
Okay, Grandpa.
Listen to Hawthorne Heights.
I'm gonna go read Wuthering Heights. What are we doing? I think I need to lie down a spell while I digest.
We're sniffing the bench for his axe.
His axe body spray is so delicious. Oh, and I can still see some of his eyeliner smudged on the seat. Oh.
Maybe it made us wait so it could get him off screen faster.
Oh, I could have stood up. It just didn't make me.
I don't know then.
Like, she was still moving like she was talking to him or something, but... Eh. Well. Meh. Let's talk to this guy again. I mean, Seth tried to hook
Good
us
news.
Up with him.
I found the bear!
Wow! Thank you so much. She's gonna be so happy.
By she, I mean me.
Too.
Thanks again.
What kind of toy?
Take this for your trouble.
Your trouble. Take what? Oh, he gave me $20, I think. Well, Seth
Hi.
Gave me that.
Could you use
we got
$420.
Oh, how appropriate. Oh my god.
Flower beds near the fountain, if
Those
you're
flower
interested.
Beds. They hide my pot farm.
I've got some extra time. So what do you want me to do?
Well, I have some small flowers that need planting.
I'm not I'm not really the park ranger. I actually just printed this badge on my shirt. I got some wicked flowers for you. You see the help wanted sign?
You think I'd be able to tell
behind my waterfall mustache?
You're right.
Mew waterfall.
How's school going for you? You want to plant some flowers? I'm just going to be that guy for a while.
Okay.
Okay.
You're just going to put, like, two down?
I put most of them down. Okay. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. All right. Okay.
That's another sensor point. You're not putting those down in a pleasing pattern. You know what?
He doesn't know
what take
that
one with you. Oh, my
nice job. Here's a small thank you for your hard work.
Hands are like a severed hand.
Why?
I live in here. The plants are for burying the bodies of the little girl that I stole the bear from. Well, let's go to the mall. To the promenade? To the mall? Need some cash? Need some cash?
Sell your cash for. I mean, cash, gold.
Oh,
I
tried to go in the bathrooms, but it just.
Oh.
So I tried the other one, but no.
Oh.
I'll never get to pee. You can pee in my garden anytime.
Hi. How are you today?
Oh, we haven't been. we haven't been in here yet, so... Just a bunch of prom dresses. I think I found the one I want. For Ichigo.
Oh, I like that one.
Yeah.
That's cute.
So I try it on.
A little early.
Yeah, I know, but... I just decided. Let's see what else is in here, though. Just a bunch of garbage. Like every store. I mean, some are, like, okay, and then... most are not. But then I wanted to check who likes this dress, and, he likes it.
Mm.
So, it's our...
Greta Garbo.
Yes, so we'll be his Greta Garbo. And his Rita Hayworth. We didn't go into Panda's box yet. I think I still haven't gotten all the stuff.
You're a liar. If there's
anything I can do what? For you, please
let me know. We didn't go in, Moxie.
Yeah, I was saying we haven't gone in yet. Until now.
Oh. I thought you meant... Who's the dog collar for?
No, that's a cat collar. It's for us and Eugene. I'm gonna...
Can we get two? Make him wear it.
Yeah.
Make him wear it also.
Oh, Eugene Kun. It pulls out a dog collar. Here, I bought this for you. I guess we do have to get him a dog collar.
Extremity?
Yeah.
What? Arm.
Leg. Just that severed hand he gave us. Rock out CD. Camera filter. I think somebody's gonna like that. Somebody. I wonder who. I'll get some chocolate. 101 jokes. Mixed Master DJ. We're just getting stuff for everyone, almost. Why is there a figure of Petey?
He's an anime.
I wonder if I can give these things to the girls. Probably not.
Emo mag.
Yeah. I bought this at HotTopic.com. There's a poetry book with a rose. Heartfelt poems. It's like actually like a felt made
See
out
you
of...
See soon.
Not a felt. A heart made out of felt. Okay. Well, now that I've ruined that joke, let's move on. Alfonso.
Welcome Whoa. To Alfonso's Leather. How can I help you?
I hope you got the pink pants.
Welcome to Alfonso's Leather.
Is there all leather?
It's too bad you sell paper cutouts of clothes, otherwise maybe I would buy something. Which I actually do. We'll get some skirts. I don't know what I was doing. I kept going to click it and deciding not to, I guess. You like this rockin' music, by the way?
Yeah.
I think that's... I think $75 is totally a steal.
For leather? Yeah.
Yeah.
Leather's expensive.
I don't even know if what we got was leather, though. I mean, it doesn't look like it should be.
Please.
Just whack it. Is that a hat box?
Oh my god.
Where'd it go?
It's a gigantic picnic basket.
It's like a hat box. There's no hat store. Okay, we haven't been here,
Welcome to
have
Couture.
We?
If I
no.
may be of assistance.
We need a top from
yeah,
here.
This Berlin. Yeah, this man is in here like he is in every other store. Everything in here is too expensive for me right now. Even these shorts with tights under them.
Yes.
If we have to go for something, which we do, what do you think it should be?
The ones over on the side Eugene liked, because they were Japanese looking.
Okay. Makes sense. Well, everything's way expensive, so we'll have to come back.
We value your business. Please come again.
Please.
Nobody buys anything except for those two snobby kids.
There's Pop Top again.
Hi, how are you today?
Talk to the hand. Let's get a top. Maybe that one. Maybe not. Maybe that one. A hoodie would be good, but it's $150.
What? I'm so cold and I can't afford the check-in.
So they do sell jeans and jeans.
And it's and there's cowboy hats. Theme for some
hats
reason.
Hats everywhere.
Jeans.
And there's one of those shoe cactuses again, but no shoes. Because they stole them for that other store. We're just gonna get the crop top here. Seems like a
That's
sensible
a great
buy.
Choice.
Probably super thin fabric. Just
Remember
you're not even
to wash in cold
hitting the
water
keys.
So they don't shrink.
What?
I'm not washing these.
Oh my god.
Oh, close this. It's like Seth's dad or something. Well, good night. And good morning. See her fingers twitch. Oh. And we're done. And then I realized it was Saturday, so it didn't take us to school. But it's Saturday, so what better place to be than school?
We're a huge loser.
Yay! And apparently everybody else is.
It's a very small town.
Yeah, this is...
There's not much to do.
These are all of the citizens. Let's get the scoop.
Last girl that got Chelsea Harper mad wound up switching schools. I'm just saying.
Just saying. Why did she say it? I'm just saying like this?
She's a girl.
Please help me. I live here. I can't get out. Just so awkward. Yeah. Just stop for the queen. This I might
Need
cut
money.
This out. I might cut this out because I failed.
Oh, yeah, you probably should.
Yeah. Yeah. He's way excited about it.
Yeah, it looks like the Sharingan.
Yeah.
Yeah! Oh yeah!
Yeah! You think that's Petey?
No.
Yeah, his voice would sound different.
This game has like less actors than a Bethesda game, which is saying something.
Less spine than as- I just missed all of those! I probably would have passed if I got those. Okay, back to- I failed. Let's get away from that. What did it look like? It looked like I could have read the poster, but I didn't, and I probably will never remember to do that.
Great.
Yeah. So, how'd he get over here? Oh, let's talk to the king.
Hey, what's going
the
on?
The daimyo or whatever.
Oh. Well, I'm arranging these pictures in a way that best describes my passion for food.
Oh, really?
What kind of food? Onigiri.
Sure you were. It's too contrasty on the right side, isn't it?
Contrasty?
He's got a British accent
too
there.
Too much black, too much white. The contrast. Come on.
Yeah, he's got like
Tell
this...
Tell me what you really think about it.
Kind of snooty.
I hate it.
No, I'm serious.
I have to
it.
Give him the positive reaction.
I actually
reaction.
Think that the contrastiness of it portrays a sort of confused mind state. If the colors were more blended...
What are you talking about?
Yeah, that. If the colors were more saturated, it would have felt more normal.
How is saturated and blended?
What are we talking about? What are we looking at?
Hey, can you do me a quick favor? One of my photography magazines has this amazing trick that I wanted to use. Only one problem.
What's that?
My friend Lucy has it. Would you mind picking it up for me? I really need to get this done.
Lucy, son.
I love Lucy.
Yeah, I know who Lucy is.
Trust me, you'll know.
That doesn't help.
He like rolled his eyes at the end of that. Trust me, you'll know. She's got a candy sprinkle top, pink hair and pigtails, and a bitchy voice. What is he doing?
The night owl flies at midnight.
That is a good
what are you talking about?
You got it? In exchange, here's a piece of advice. Stay out of the girls' restroom.
Until when?
At least a few days. Call it ESP.
And
ESP. I think Trimble will call it detention.
Can we call her Pitbull?
Your hair looks good today.
Thanks. I normally get shouted at.
It was really greasy and nasty today.
I was lying. Hey, Izzy, I want to talk to you, Izzy. Hold on, let me talk to... Izzy! Izzy, wait! I can't!
She's too athletic, we can't keep up.
You don't look like you came to shoot some hoops.
Man, we got the same hair. This was embarrassing.
Let's flirt with her.
Excuse me.
Hey,
Izzy, that's me. I hear you're the expert on all things Petey. True dat.
Would you say you're
player
high
hair?
School dreams best friends forever?
What I don't want is for him to think I'm.
Do you think he'll go to prom with her?
Then your best bet is probably
yeah, I think
not
they do.
To go in the music room.
Probably. Yeah. I don't know.
He seemed pretty cold though, like he was already annoyed. Did
that
you
girl
feel
just
the air
ran
conditioning
it
in there? I'd be a little mad too. But really, he's just busy getting ready for the DJ battle.
Her voice is somebody else's voice, right? What, who is it though?
Have you heard his
name? It's yet? Lucy.
Nope. Why does it suck?
Jessica.
I have no idea. What? I said I haven't heard it.
Who's Jessica?
And anyway, never let
I don't know.
Before they're finished. That's weird.
I can't.
I'm Jessica.
I can't not see that
nope.
As a giant
he's just
mutton
an
chop.
Insecure
just the way they textured it.
Yeah.
Like if the hair went out that
so,
way, maybe.
Should I just leave him alone? Personally, no. I think you should bug the
no,
heck out of him.
I never leave him alone. I'm outside
advice.
His window.
So what do I say to him?
Running.
That's on you. If he's getting mad at you for some reason, I don't want him to
I follow him to school
it.
In his car. Running.
Thanks.
There I go. Hey, wait, I'm not done with her.
Cool.
Good
I like how the little daisies trail behind her.
Good thing she ran in a circle. So anyway, we could finally shoot some hoops with Izzy. Also, I'm going to be honest, reading the instructions, I still have no idea what the hell I was doing this entire game.
Center of
the... Center of...
Center.
So, I don't think this game is American. Maybe it's Canadian.
Oh, we have that weird leg thing
yeah.
Going on, too.
I call them the shadow legs. Also, I'm not sure what the, what makes this game end other than me losing my lives. Because I get past the metal thing and it still keeps... it still keeps going. I don't think that was necessary. I mean, we're really close
no
to the...
No need to showboat, Izzy.
We're really close to the hoop and... Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Where'd everybody go? Were you even trying?
She's a runner, not a basketball
player. Do you even lift? Your legs? To run? That one... is an oh-no.
Oh, yeah!
She marches a beat of her own drum. On her legs. She was drumming on her legs. Oh, yeah! If only Chuck was here to see this. Chuck Tamor. See, she just drummed on her knees.
Chuck E. Cheese.
Yeah, if only Chuck E. Cheese was here.
You would give me a pizza.
This isn't the most exciting game, nor does it really make sense.
Why does it never end?
Well, we gotta get to the metal. Put the pedal to the metal. Also, I'm not very good at timing either, so a lot of the time...
Does she pay us?
Yes. Yeah, she will pay us. $100.
It was worth it.
Yeah, that was the thing I was waiting for. See, I think I've already gotten to the middle. Yeah, that was terrible. So I have one life left, too. Okay, now my thing's like maxed out. What the hell? Like, why is this still going? Then I wondered, does she have to max hers out too, or... Nope. Now I'm beyond maxed out.
We're just too good.
29 to 14. Izzy.
I want to see her again.
No, I liked her just throwing it and it hits her right in the face. Okay, that was clearly not in the circle, but... See, that's why I don't get how this game works, because, like... One thing can be really out of the area.
It's okay, you're a girl. You don't have to play sports.
I don't understand sports. That would have been funny if when she was doing that, it rolled under her foot and she tripped. So here's where I just decided to give up, but...
It didn't work.
Yeah! I didn't get in the circle yet. I got in those lines, so... Just don't get it. And how are you supposed to time that? Okay, how about now?
Is it gonna end?
Yes.
Finally.
I know. I like her Tony the Tiger pants. Okay, well, we got $100 for that awful... I don't even know.
Tony.
So, yeah, I was running out, and then kind of realized I probably shouldn't be. I should go somewhere else. Somewhere much more exciting. Like... the town.
Oh, we haven't been there yet.
Yeah, it's new.
Like, on the map, it looks like a cell. Like a little diagram.
Nucleus.
Yeah.
There's not much to do here other than leave.
Shop?
Yeah, we're gonna go into the furniture store. I am going to buy a few things, but it's mostly gonna be us perusing the wares. I'm planning on getting mostly pink things. And what is this? Okay. Yeah, what is that beanbag?
Ugly.
Here's a weird heart bed.
Ugly.
you say that like something's gonna look good. Oh!
It looks like a macaroni man. It's not a thing, but
so it, looks like...
it reminds me of macaroni.
Yeah, or like, I just think SpaghettiOs. It looks like things are all the same price no matter what, like all the beds or whatever they were. So let's grab a radio or something.
Coffee maker
radio, let's grab one. I'm feeling white with pink. Because pink. Okay, so we got that in a beanbag. Alright, we don't got that. Now we got that in a beanbag.
Why a beanbag?
I don't know, we don't have one. Might as well. I mean, what's life without a beanbag chair? Let's also get this pink desk. I mean, why not? It's not like we don't already have two desks. I wish you could sell stuff back. I want to get that pink dresser back there too, because I think our room is not gaudy enough yet.
There's one guy! You didn't even say hi to us.
Yeah.
I didn't even know he was in
here. Well, after the labyrinth you have to get through to get over to him. I mean, how do you expect him to say hi? Also, there's more to the store that I just didn't go to, I guess.
Thank you
back
for your
there.
Business.
Jeez.
So it really is a labyrinth, but I think that's just all, like, the big circle behind your bed. So I'll get something from there later. We can't go to church.
Get married.
Yeah.
Eugene.
We can't go in
16.
There. Can't go in there.
I mean, Messiah.
No. Otachi.
No.
Otachi. Yeah. We could sit down. This looks like a gelato place, but you can't go in.
It's a cafe?
I guess so. There was some noise. I say it's a gelato place because of everything. Here's CL the vampire.
Seth's dad.
Yeah, that's Seth's dad, the guy who worked at the mall. Captain Charme, the founder of Charm Springs. Is it a man or a woman? And, like, what is this? What is this for?
It's the hoedown.
It's for the Sim Seasons Festival.
Looks like she ate it.
That was delicious.
You know she eats from her hip, right?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go to the mall. Yeah, we're going to the mall. Try ice skating. Nope. Oh god, he followed us. We got some...
He's going to work.
We got some quests to return.
Done. Here's your survey.
That guy's in.
Oh. It's like sad music.
Where is he looking?
These are some very good answers.
Too bad I can't look at.
Sorry.
neither of them are moving.
So here's the money we agreed on.
It's a shame I couldn't move during that entire time.
Is Lucy gonna come back out?
Yeah. So she wants us to
sleepover.
Yeah. Yeah, let's have a sleepover.
We'll have a kawaii sleepover, Jen, yeah?
Too bad Benedict Cumberbatch the movie's still airing. I wanted to see something
else. She just came out.
We'll run into her in a minute.
Alright.
There's another guy right here.
Hey, you look upset. What's wrong?
I lost my wife's birthday present. Will you help me find it?
How do you do that?
Absolutely.
Woof!
Thanks for that. It's a purple bag. I'm sure it's in the mall somewhere.
It's like a bag you would put a present in.
Hi. You're Lucy, right? Depends. Who's asking? I am. Didn't you just hear, I meant, and who are you? Oh, I'm Eugene's friend.
We're very dumb.
He asked me to pick up a couple of magazines for him. No, he didn't.
Wow.
Eugene asked you? Why didn't he just ask me himself?
Her shirt has, like, little...
He didn't ask you because he couldn't see past your blinding shirt.
We've been friends since we were kids.
It's sparkling.
Yeah, that's what... It's, like,
reflective.
I don't know. He was stuck. I was there. That's probably why...
I thought she was gonna slap her.
Whatever. I don't like being some guy's chore girl anyway.
He's not just some guy. He was your best friend. She's like a bitch. I don't know why they would be friends.
Do you want some gelato?
It's a me, gelato.
I'm here for the job.
Great.
This is Rick from Rick and Morty.
Morty, we gotta make gelato.
Damn, Morty. I was gonna do the job, but then I realized I had a date apparently. So we'll get to it later. Damn it, Morty, you can't just leave fridge magnets, Morty. So this is his wife's present?
I just hit that!
Whoa. She just punched it.
Just like almost tossed it away.
Petey!
What a gift, I have no idea what it was.
La chasseur shiz.
That almost sounded like I was going into that old...
Look what
thing.
I found!
Excellent! I can't believe you found my wife's
I can't
gift.
Believe. Is that like much. A... some kind of joke on, like, he might be gay or metro or something? Like, what was that? Okay, she asked if we want to hang out, but I can't say yes. Did that girl also get that text?
Welcome. How can I help?
I'm gonna cut this out.
Have a makeover, please. Certainly. If you could come over here, please.
I know, right? Oh, we're back. So yeah, I tried checking that again. Still can't say anything. I'm not sure why she asked.
Maybe we'll just run into her.
Probably. Oh, we have a date. I forgot. Because I don't check my calendar.
We live life spontaneously.
Hey, Chuck Norris.
You look real nice, Chuck Majors.
Thanks. Hey. I thought you'd like
it. I look the same like as I always kissed. Do, but thanks.
Yeah.
Yeah, but my mom thought I'd catch up a little bit.
Rick?
My mom.
Rick? What are you doing back there?
It's nice that you're taking lessons from your mom. But shouldn't you already know all of this?
Does your mom dress you?
I thought you'd like to see me in my basketball jersey.
I would, though.
I knew it.
It's not a jersey.
Whoa, God, his eyes.
I'd like to see you in it at one of your games.
I'd like to see you out of it, get it?
I knew that, too.
Here, I wouldn't. These are for you. I really don't. God, Rick is really into this.
Oh, thank you.
Oh.
They're beautiful.
Did you see their heads just meshed?
Meld our minds together. Sure.
Society says, don't do this.
It's not like he had a sign saying, do not cut roses.
Are you an idiot? Oh, yes. We are almost Leela.
So is this where you bring all your dates?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to get the...
What is it?
I'm going to find black pants and black boots, a white tank top.
A hard question.
We have a white tank top.
Oh, yeah, I do have a white tank top.
You can get that rack of ribs for her.
Yeah, rack of ribs, and then I'll get purple hair, and we'll be Leela. And we'll go on a date with him. He better like it.
I hope so.
Yeah, Brannigan. Scream
time? Ready for some gelato?
I was hoping you'd say that.
Why? Getting some gelato is more important than having a conversation with me?
That's not what I said at all.
God, you're annoying.
Gelato would make this
look at his hair. He's like coming off of his head.
That
the back.
More enjoyable.
He's not point.
Just testing
it. Rick over there is just like, what are these guys doing?
Morty, we gotta make gelato. Teenagers, Morty.
You're eating the, like, cookie side. Oh. You're not eating anything, actually.
You really do like gelato.
Oh, my.
Why would I lie?
What can I say? I'm a pretty talented chick.
You did not crown yourself ice cream queen.
This talent,
we should have.
I clicked it.
What happened?
They had this girl named Carla who was supposed to be the top of the pyramid.
Yeah.
So yeah, that's
one day
interesting.
They throw her up to do the
she
finale.
Got fat. Cause she ate too much gelato.
Yeah.
Can you believe that? Fat.
Bye, Prince.
What?
Yeah. So the wasp panics and stings her inside her cheek.
The wasp panicked, but she didn't?
Oh, no. She did plenty of panicking, too. The girls couldn't hold her up,
what?
And she ended
what the hell
up
are we talking about?
What are you guys talking about? I'm the one's errand girl. Oh, my God.
Is she okay?
The wasp
I see Emily in the back.
Her leg was broken pretty bad.
So it was her. She changed her name to Emily.
Yeah. Feel like trying out?
Don't talk about the wasp in my mouth.
That might be cool to do. There's no girls.
Give me
a
Y. Give me an E. Give me an S.
Oh yeah.
You saw
my skills. How's it hanging?
You know what I've got, so it's not even worth my time arguing. Who do I talk to?
We didn't even make the basket, though.
I know. That's what he keeps telling us.
Not to mention me at all.
What the hell?
Aw, that sucks.
It looks like a fish.
It's not even on you. It's
he didn't even eat
it's
any.
It's solid. No way you spilled it. I can see it. Prince is crying back there.
But you'll have to take your pants off.
He's crying some purple rain.
Right here?
Look at the goth guy.
Not right here.
Whoa. He ate that fast.
Oh, good idea.
I'm done.
We have to do. Now hurry,
oh,
those
I gotta get out of here. Tell
saved.
Them the mall's closing. As Angin. Wait, I thought she was done. I'm surprised she didn't pick his up and start eating that one. I don't know what that noise was supposed to mean.
Objective? Benny, what are you doing?
See, he's holding a pair of pants.
Oh, no.
I'm surprised neither of us acknowledge each other. Benny took Chuck's pants.
Do we have enough money to buy him pants?
It's free. We're just leaving that spilled, like, you couldn't pick it up, be an asshole. SOS, someone pinched my pants, like, I'm in my tidy whiteys. Keep that in mind. He's in tidy whiteys.
He pinched my
pants. So we gotta go to Jean's to pinch some new pants that apparently he already paid for. Of course, I didn't know if he already paid for them, so I kinda looked around for a minute. Because I didn't know what collect clothes meant. And then I thought, wait, these are all girls' pants.
He's not Seth.
Yeah. Seth wouldn't shop here. He'd shop at Azafish. Wrong button.
You just fumble here
and hover for a second.
Oh, good. But there's a problem. I have two pairs, and I don't remember which one your friend wanted.
I don't know if it matters what you pick.
One is a pair of white and blue patterned shorts, and the other are plain jeans.
Patterned?
No, she said patterned out loud.
I'll take the jeans, even if they are plain.
Okay, I mean, we are in jeans. Here you go. Please come on, lady, our timer's running out. Our pink circled timer.
Thanks for shopping at Jeans.
Yeah, whatever, okay. So he's in his tighty-whities, he's in the boys' bathroom, right?
I guess.
Well, that's what he should be. I mean, he couldn't come out of the bathroom and walk over there because he's in his tighty-whities. So, let's give him his pants in the bathroom.
Do we go in the boys'? Oh.
Okay, so, first of all, those are not tighty-whities. Second, you're standing out in the middle of the mall. You could have walked over there. Third, that just happened.
What would you say if I asked you out again?
I would be embarrassed.
I would be very embarrassed.
You stop speaking in the third person.
Chuck Majors promises to cut down on his third person habits.
Good.
Is that Brandon?
Hey.
Don't worry, I was just kidding. Here, I got you a little something.
I find the boobies the most sexual part. Totally messed that up.
The lovely Leela. So he's just not gonna say anything, or... Okay, bye. We're not very popular with any of them. We're as popular with the rest of them as we are with Landon, who we haven't met yet. this is a good time to look at our magnets, by the way.
Is this a clock? Like, in the back?
I don't know. What the hell is that? There's our water. That looks like a doorknob.
What the hell is that?
It's flowers.
It looks like a disease.
Cat collar, camera filter, small box of chocolates. Evo mag. Should just sell like a razor and I can give it to him. Cut out his stupid little fang that he has. I know it's a piercing, but it looks like a fang. He's tsundere or whatever. Let's put in our new crap.
Yay.
Yeah.
Crap.
I didn't know where to put it. Also, we have a sleepover tonight, so we're gonna be ready for that too. Gotta redecorate for the kawaii sleepover with Mint. Emmett Lee.
Emmett Till.
Emmett. Damn it, Bobby. It's a beautiful day. Yay. Yeah. Any thoughts so far on anything you've seen?
No.
I didn't think so. I'll call this the super high school level lol.
Lol.
Close enough. Maybe I should try to see how many desks I can fit in the room.
Oh, can you put multiple desks?
I think I can. I will try that next time.
I was under the impression you could only have, like, one of everything.
You know, I don't really know. I will try multiple desks next time. Oh my god! Just, what the hell? Okay, let's play rock, paper, scissors over here. Who won? I don't know who won.
Okay, so I know that I have my own idea of how to dress, but, well,
it's a bad one.
I'd like to get advice from someone like you.
Top? Shoes? Bottom? I had to go with bottom because I wanted it to be like butt.
But I've seen you in better.
You wear the same thing every day, Emily.
Let's give each other a makeover. Cool.
But I'd like to change your clothes.
Tacky, okay?
Not like
Are
yours.
You for real? What's wrong with you? Nothing. I just want to look distinguished. Is that a problem?
You look distinguished in a way that I don't think you mean
to.
I don't
know what that's
supposed to look like. So we're going to make over Emily.
I forget what she actually looks like.
Already. Yeah. She had the Little Mermaid hair. That's the only difference. Oh, we're gonna give her blonde hair, maybe. Blue. Blue. I would love to give her blue hair. Money.
Jesus.
Yeah, money. Money's good.
She take my money when I'm in need. Yeah, she's a trifling friend.
Bitch! I think
Naruto.
Yeah. No, you know what? Actually, I'll go with the most gaudy ones I have, which will be the rainbow. Which is weird, because when you put them on, they don't look like that. Like, they're way more yellow. I think this is, distinguished.
Sufficient.
Yeah. So that's Emily.
Hopefully. Love this song. Dance with me. Don't have to ask me twice. This
so,
song is off the
new
chain.
New mini game.
So, do we get money?
Yes. She's already dancing.
Well, you're a little.
All right, this one you have to use 1, 2, and 3.
Oh boy.
Which is really weird.
She dances like Elaine.
All right.
On Seinfeld.
So, here we go.
I like the music.
So. Starts kind of slow.
Look at her butt.
Yeah, this is actually the first time I'm seeing this back because I was too busy paying attention to the bottom. Not her bottom.
Oh, look at the bear. Ew, it's creepy.
Oh, God. Really?
You'll see it'll move its arm.
It really is super high school level.
Oh.
Oh. Oh no.
It moves its arms though.
Okay, I'll wait for it.
Wait for it.
Ah!
Oh my god.
I'm in despair.
Despair. So this is pretty easy so far.
Super high school level dance.
No.
Super high school level.
I wonder if the boys will dance like with these same moves where they like shake the butt and everything.
I hope so.
I know they can dance. I just don't.
Eugene Koontz's booty.
Yeah, I want him to dance like that.
Yeah.
Yeah. I want some fan art of Kawaii Eugene. Oh no, the bear again.
Oh, the bear.
Why is it always. Whoa, the headphones got like detached for a second. Look at Emily. Working, you twerking. I wish she was twerking. Did we just.
There it is.
Oh my god. The headphones won't stay like exactly where they should on the bear. They're not moving right.
Oh no.
Man. We should dance like this and film it. And put this interface at the bottom, and then when it fucks up, we fuck up and. Don't even live near each other, so we just green screen.
This sounds a lot like Crazy right now. Beyonce.
Okay.
No.
Not through your fault. I don't listen to music. I'm kidding. I'm not kidding.
Did I say Crazy right now or Crazy?
You just said Crazy.
Crazy? No, I said.
Yeah, I don't care. I'm too busy paying attention to this. I think I already hit the metal thing.
Yeah, that's it.
So, this is the point where I was kind of spacing out, so I was missing a few. Because this goes on way too long.
Oh, yeah!
No, it really does go on way too long. When did we get this outfit? It's not in our closet.
This is our dancing outfit.
We have those shoes, I guess, but not...
We just start doing the har-har-y.
Oh, she's got, like, the bang... the bangle. Dun-dun-dun-dun! Like, two more people show up and fill in the other. Or three more, or whatever. Why are we still dancing? The song's over.
You got $100.
Okay, well, that... Oh, we changed outfits really fast.
Let's go to bed.
Yeah. I think after that dance, we're ready for bed. So,
Really tired out.
Yeah.
She doesn't sleep.
Good night, everybody. I don't remember what was right here. I think I'm going to end up seeing this again, so.
Good morning. What are you talking about?
I didn't sleep.
No morning before 11 o'clock is good. Oh, stop it. Today's going to be a good day.
Good day.
I know. Plus, last night was a lot of fun. I know. We should do it again. Soon.
We dance. I gave you a makeover.
You're probably not going to keep it. All right, well, goodbye, everybody.
Goodbye.